care for our diverse students staffs. I believe, because how diverse in Aloha is, we have all these different countries around here. There's gays, there's lesbians. And it's filled in the staffs too. When issues, like personal issues come, if you go to a teacher that looks like you, you'd be able to open up more. And I feel like problems would be able to be solved faster because, like, I see this person, both from the same country, we can just connect. I just feel like that's something that students have. Like, when they look in the hallway and they see somebody that looks like them, then they can just, they'll feel like more comfortable. Like, all right, he understands my struggle, she understands my struggle.
Well, the fact of the matter is the Aloha High School staff is too white. So we need to make an all-out effort to and retain and support efforts to bring in minorities and people of color to teach here. And there are some initiatives that have been started here with the school department.